हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, एक्सरसाइज 12.2 क्वेश्चन नंबर 3। एक्सप्रेस द नंबर अपीयरिंग इन द फॉलोइंग स्टेटमेंट इन स्टैंडर्ड फॉर्म। सी द क्वेश्चन, वी हैव टू रिप्रेजेंट द नंबर्स इनटू स्टैंडर्ड फॉर्म। द फर्स्ट वन, 1 माइक्रोन इज इक्वल टू 1 अपॉन हाउ मेनी जीरोज आर गिवन, 6। ओके, एंड यूनिट इज मीटर। Now, this number is in denominator, so when it will go to the numerator, you know that power will be negative. 6 zeros, so actually it is 1 upon 10 raised to 6, but as it is 1 upon, it is 10 raised to minus 6. When you will convert this 1 upon 10 raised to 6 into the numerator, means this number, if it will come to the numerator, the power will become negative. So here we can write 10 raised to minus 6 meter. Second one, charge of the electron is given 0.00000016 coulomb. Now here, if you will count, see what we have to do. We have to write it in standard form. So shift this point here after the 1, because in standard form there must be 1 digit before the point. Okay, in standard form before the point there should be only 1 digit, and 1 digit is this, no, 1. So point will come here after the 1. Now how many steps it will shift? Let us count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, and 19 steps. So point is coming 19 steps to the right. So power is 19, 1.6 into 10 raised to 19. But why the power is negative? Because point is shifting to the right. You should remember, if point is coming to right side, power will be negative. If point is moving to the left side, power will be positive. In this case, point is shifting to the right side 19 steps. That's why power is minus 19. In third one, size of bacteria is given 0.00000005 meter. So in standard form, this point must be after the 5. So it is 5.0. And how many steps this point shifts? Let us count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7. 7 steps to the right. So power is 7, and because it is coming to right, it is negative. You remember, if point is shifting to the right, power will always be negative. In short, power will decrease. You can remember like this also. If point is shifting towards the right, power will decrease, and if it will shift to the left, power will increase. So 5.0 into 10 raised to minus 7. In next question, plant cell. Size of plant cell is given. So point is here. It will come after 1. So how many steps it will move? 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. 5 steps to the right. So 1.275 and 10 raised to minus 5. Because 5 steps to the right. Next is thickness of the paper 0.07 mm. Point will come after the 7. So 7.0, and it shifts 2 steps. No, that's why power will be minus 2. 7.0 into 10 raised to minus 2. Question number 4. In a stack, there are 5 books, each of thickness 20 mm. And 5 paper sheets, each of thickness 0.016 mm. Total 2 things are there, book and paper. How many books are there on this stack? 1, not 5. Okay, but thickness of one book is given 20 mm. So by unitary method, we can find the thickness of 5 books. So if thickness of one book is 20, then thickness of five book is what? 20 into 5, that will be 100 mm. Now one paper, thickness of one paper is 0.016 mm. So thickness of five such papers are 0.016 into 5, it will be 0.080 mm. Now what we want? Total thickness of this stack. So add these two to get the total thickness. 100 plus 0.080. That's this addition will be 100.08 mm. And if you write the answer in standard form, point will shift to the left. Listen, what happens in the standard form? Before the point, there should be only one digit. And here there are three digits before the point, no? So this is not in standard form. If you want to write this in standard form, there must be one digit before the point. So point will shift here. It is coming to the left. Just observe, in previous question, the point was shifting towards right. That's why power was negative. And here the point is shifting towards left. So power will be positive. How many steps? Two steps, no? One and two. So 1.0008. And because it is moving towards left, two steps, so power is 10^2 and it is positive. That's all of chapter number 12. Please note down both the exercises in your CW. Thank you.